Haha. Wow, do you possess the medicine of magic? If not, I highly recommend against going any further. I got the medicine of magic. I'm good. Haha. My cane of Samaria. Samaria. Coming in handy. Damn it. Okay, at least it didn't hurt me. Okay. And the question is which way to go first? Definitely not that way, apparently, because, you know. Oh yeah, this whole thing screams, gotta have magic. So we'll go this way first. Oh, wow, fucking cocksucker. Okay. I'm out of magic. Should remember that. That's an important safety tip. Okay. Come here. Uh-huh. I got that compass. Wait, what? Okay. This took me a second. Magic. Hopefully do it naturally here. Oh yeah. Love me some turtle rock. Okay. Now we're gonna do fuck these guys. Fuck. Sit still, bitch. We're gonna call the burb. Want that more than anything? Come here. Why are you leaving me? Oh well. Look at that, I didn't need her after all. Don't need no stinking fairy. Wrong one. Oh, well. Another heart. Definitely not what I was... I mean, I have no idea, like, seriously. Fuck, that was stupid easy. Okay, I got it. A cape. Let's check it out. Let's see. So... Really? Okay. Oh, lucky shot. I feel like I've been in here, but let's check it out. No, I have not. Got a heart piece. There it is. I've been looking for this whole time. Try that. Oh, yeah, I fucking knew it. Thanks, baby. Need a better shield. The shield I have is a piece of shit. Found what I was looking for earlier. And now. Oh shit, there. Fuck. 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 Oh, see, we're alright. Look at that. And we got the Cane of Birna, which was what I was looking for last time. If I swing it once, a ring of light will protect me. But I don't have any... Yeah, I have no magic, so, you know. Oh well, there's no running. Yep, I'm gonna die. That's okay, though. Plenty of fairies where that came from. Oh, also. Oh, that was helpful. Ah, haha, we fucking did it. No. Oh, okay, okay. Oh lord. Jeebus. Oh jeebus. Oh jeebus. Oh jeebus. Okay. Got a map. A little bit of that. I got a key. Don't touch me. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Alright, we're in a clear. Ha. Huh, we can go this way. Alright, feels like we're going somewhere. Oh, chain chomps! Look at that! Stuff, but oh, I do need the heart, so fairy, come here, bitch. Bitch. Thank you. Let's look around before I do anything. We have two options. Oh God, oh Jesus. Oh, oh, balls, ah. No, no, don't turn me into. Hey, wait, how, okay. Trying not to get by that. Okay. I got the big key. Why? Oh yeah, I can block that now. Oh god, I'm a bunny! Should probably try the other way first. Oh, options. The fuck? Oh, I got the mirror shield. Oh, dick. I need you. Come here. Very, thank you. Oh. Why? I got a key. Oh, this is going to be difficult. Oh, shit. All right. Boss time. See if I can remember how to do this. Eyes for that bitch. Sit still. Okay. Can't get into the thing. There we go. Now I get the fire. He's doing his little wag. Need to. Wait, what? Oh shit. Okay. I forgot all about this. Yeah, be dead, bitch. Got the heart? Okay. Righteous. I appreciate you coming so far to rescue me, as I thought you are the legendary hero. I felt this from the first time we met. Ganon is waiting inside of his tower to pass through the gate linking the two worlds. Once Ganon enters the light world, it is unlikely that anyone can stop him. But if he stays in the closed space of this world, you can find him wherever he runs. Now, go to the Tower of Ganon. We will use our combined powers to break the barrier. Let's return peace to the country without fail. Do you understand? Yeah, I do, my princess. May the way the hero lead to the Triforce.